Let's.
New this morning, a structure fire leaves a building in bad shape. Albuquerque firefighters were called out to a warehouse fire near the intersection of 6th and Haines last night. We're told the building was smoldering when they got there. The roof was unstable. No injuries have been reported yet. The building is still being assessed in terms of damage.
A special delivery gives a